special meeting, especially for the folks here at the Museum of the Confederacy and for our guest, Mr. Bud Robertson. He has been leading the charge to get a version of O Shenandoah. See, I circled back to that again. To get a version of an updated version of O Shenandoah declared the state Virginian, the song of state song of Virginia. It has happened. What was the date that?
March 26th.
Okay, March 26th of this year. It was signed into being. It was declared to be our state song. So here is, we're presenting our state song to you.
This is the first public performance of this song.
We feel special.